I am Jennifer Small. I'm the Senior Regional Programs Director for the Maryland Food Bank Eastern Shore. We are here at the Eastern Shore office, where our service territory encompasses 8 counties on the Eastern Shore of Maryland. And we want to say thank you so much to Maryland Builders Care for their generous contribution of $10,000 to the Maryland Food Bank Eastern Shore. During times of COVID, we have seen a surge in increased need due to newly unemployed, our senior populations, our youth impacted by COVID. This donation will enable us to serve the more than 40% in increased individuals that our partners have seen, and allow us to purchase more food when we're having to purchase 400% more in food product to service the need compared to same time period last year. Thank you so much.